destroy the earth, they'll have to deal with you first. And now my money says they won't know.
Originally, I'm from upstate, but then my mom killed herself and my stepdad went to prison, so I just moved to the city where I actually lived in a burned-out Buick LeSabre for a while, which was okay, that was okay, until I got hepatitis, you know, because this pimp spit in my mouth, and but I got over it. And anyway, now I'm a freelance massage therapist, which, you know, isn't always steady money, but at least I don't pay taxes.